These two items are radioactive, but which one is the most radioactive? Is it this very glowy uranium glass jug, or this not so glowy ceramic pot? Got the handy dandy Geiger counter? Let's start with the jug. If you thought the jug was more radioactive, you are incorrect. It is in fact this ceramic pot. So there's a high concentration of uranium oxide within the dye of the ceramic compared to the uranium glass. It's incredible to think that